I don't use a thermometer. I'm kind of like old school, like Irish mammy like that, where I just look at stuff and I know when it's ready or not. What I do to check if the oil is ready, I'm going to put in this wooden spoon, and if it starts to bubble around that, see that? When it starts bubbling around, when it bubbles like that, it means that it's ready and it's the right temperature to start frying. If it doesn't bubble enough, let it get hotter. If it bubbles too much, maybe it's too hot.